can you repeat the question for me?
Kevin and Lisa can make cakes very well.
Okay, so the young learner over here has a is playing a game where she needs to answer the correct form of the verb. So what do you feel which will be the right answer for this question?
Make.
Okay, so can I shoot for you?
Yeah.
Okay, so let me shoot for you. So make and shoot. She is playing for 2 points over here. Let us see. Very good, excellent job. Good shot.